Hi, we're here with Robert Lynn Nelson. I'm Derek Tadasi, Talk Yuchi Galleries. We just recently did a show on November 5th in the art gala at the Los Altos Luchy Apartments, right here in California. So Robert, just wanted to get a little feedback from you. What did you think about the show?
We had an incredible show at the Los Altos Hotel. Beautiful hotel built in 1923, where William Randolph Hearst had a suite and Marion Davies, and just wonderful history from the 20s and 30s, and it was just a great honor to have my work there and do a one-man show in this beautiful location. I showed all sorts of new directions in my work, including The Beatles, which is a series of paintings I've been working on for 3.5 years or so. It's homages to specific songs that John Lennon and Paul McCartney wrote from 65 through 70. For example, Strawberry Field. They're done in a real, sort of surreal, different, new way. Beatles series, for example, is continuing. I'm doing many more pieces. I only showed actually 6 at this show. I have a total of 15. Even after this 15 is completed, I'm continuing to do more homages to the Beatles. Also doing a series on celebrities, celebrity portraits. I'm doing Steven Tyler, Jimi Hendrix, doing all of the Beatles, and I've done a portrait of Einstein, and all sorts of portrait directions that are new and interesting to me. And living in Hawaii, it's what you do. You spend time in the ocean, and I've been diving for 30 some years. I just love it. I love it. I love to explore the undersea world and to try to say it and do it in new directions. I've been doing marine art for, gee, over 30 years. I'm going to continue doing it because I'm too interested in the ocean, and there's so many other things that I haven't even painted yet. Things that none of the other painters have explored and some of the photographers. I'm always going to be involved in the ocean and involved with the Cousteaus. Continuing that until I die, I'm sure.
People eat marshmallow pies. Everyone smiles as you drip past the flowers that grow so incredibly high. Newspaper taxis appear on the shore, waiting to take you. Train in a station with plasticine pauses with looking glass ties. Suddenly someone is there at the turnstile, the girl with kaleidoscope eyes. Lucy in the sky with diamonds.
Singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You are only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird fly. Blackbird fly. Into the line of a dark black night.